Next, the Civil Air Patrol, the longtime all-volunteer U.S. Air Force Auxiliary. It's the newest member of the Air Force's total force, consisting of regular Air Force, Air National Guard, Air Force Reserve, along with Air Force retired military and civilian employees. In its total force role, CAF operates a fleet of 550 aircraft and performs about 85% of continental U.S. inland search and rescue missions as tasked by the Air Force Rescue Coordination Center.